thanks for joining us. How fun is this? Mankato is the epicenter of college basketball greatness tonight. The Minnesota Mankato State men and women are bringing home NCAA national championship trophies. And as you can imagine, that small city is elated and ready to welcome home their stars after dominating Division II.
Yeah, it calls for a party. In fact, a celebration's happening right now on Minnesota State's campus. Jennifer Hoff is there right now. How are things going, Jen?
Hi, ladies. Things are going well here. We are in the midst of an hour-long program right now that has been full of music and excitement, but we wanted to step back too and allow them this time to celebrate, because it's also a moment to really reflect, because this is history in the making. This is the first time that a D2 program, men's and women's basketball programs, have both taken home national championships in 40 years. The last time this happened was in 1984, so you can imagine there is a lot of excitement here. There are also some dignitaries here taking part in the program as well, from the mayor to even the owner of the Timberwolves and the Lynx, Glenn Taylor, who is a big donor here at the school. And again, when this program wraps up, the players will be here signing autographs, and we had an opportunity to talk to some of them. And as you can imagine, they are still very much coming down from these wins over the weekend, just trying to soak all of that still in. This is being called the epicenter of basketball right now. In fact, the men's coach said that this is a town of about 45,000 people just southwest of the cities, obviously, and he proclaimed this actually the basketball capital of the world. And everyone we asked about that said, yep, that is definitely correct. We're going to let them continue to celebrate, and you're going to hear from those players about the game.